For the tall kneeling kettlebell curl exercise, we're gonna assume that position of tall kneeling, which means I want our hips up. Think about our belt buckle being tucked into our belly button. Keep those hips nice and tight. Then from here, guys, we're just gonna go into a regular curl. All the way down, come all the way up and let the handle touch your chest. So all the way down to your hips, all the way back up to your chest for that tall kneeling kettlebell curl.